Bill Reeb, chairman of the AICPA, these are unprecedented times requiring an unprecedented response. What is the AICPA's response?
Well, they are unprecedented times. And when you start thinking about the change in routine, the change in what will eventually be the economic state, when you think about the changes in what is considered normalcy, this is a unprecedented event. When you make the comment, what is the AICPA doing about it? I can't say I've ever been more proud to belong to the AICPA, SEMA, the association, because of what they've done with not only the tax return extensions, but with COVID-19, their resource center. And quite frankly, the AICPA has been touted by a number of organizations outside the CPA profession as having one of the most extensive resource centers out there, trying to keep it current. I would also tell you that the association put together a coalition that went to the Treasury, the SBA, banks, to Congress, and said, we need to find a way to get businesses, small business, back in business as soon as this is over. And they formed, if you will, the basic ideas of what came out as the PPP plan, which is going to put 8 weeks of salary in the hands of the worker around the country.